Baptism is symbolic of what Jesus did for us in his death, burial, and resurrection. Being lowered in the water represents our old life dying. Just like Jesus was dead and buried, who we were and what we've done is dead. Our past and future sins are forgiven. When we are raised out of the water, we are reminded our new life is made possible because of Jesus' resurrection. We are a new creation. Today, we celebrate as people take their next step and tell the world how Jesus has brought them from death to life. We celebrate because they have a new life in Jesus. They have been made brand new. They are forgiven. They are a new creation.